I'm grading news source reporter Rebecca Scott, and I'm walking on Forest Trail, dirt road. It's now 25 miles per hour. Probably not meeting that walking, but I talked to the first house on this road, and she's been living here for 20 years. She told me that sometimes when the cars go down this road, they pick up dirt, and it goes everywhere, and they look like they're speeding faster than they actually are, and that might have something to do with it, the new speed limit. Tune in at 5 to find out what else I can find out.